And a good stop by Jari. Nice tip by Beauvillier. A reset by Dobson. In the ring, Everly. Heel delay. Noah Dobson with a shot canceled up top by Bluger. Everly off the glass. It kicks out of play.
And I was listening to Patrick Sharp and Catherine and Mike Babcock in between periods, and they're talking about the need to get to the inside part of the ice. Barry Trotz knows that. He gets it. The problem is, his number one guy isn't playing, Anders Lee. So now you got to put smaller guys in, like Jakey Patrick, Beauvillier. That's not where those guys make their living. So that's part of the problem here. Anders Lee was a big component to this Islander team, and there you see him up in the press box. He is so missed, Johnny.
Right.
And you can talk about Barzal and Everly not doing stuff. Part of why they're not doing stuff, they don't have that big horse blocking out for them.
Terrific leader out of Notre Dame, man. In front of the net on a power play especially. He's money. Now it's cleared out by Chris Letang. The time left in this Islander power play, 1:20. Shots are close, 12-11 Pittsburgh. One goal, Zach Aston-Reese. Series tied at one. Along the wall, Wallstrom goes all the way around. Josh Bailey will get to it. Out of the corner. Picked up by Marino. This is Letty.
Yep.
He'll walk it. One-timer, Wallstrom on the body out in front. The Penguins clear out in the person of Zach Aston-Reese.
And if she had a game so far, Zach Aston-Reese, penalty killing, 5-on-5, scoring. I mean, he's had a tremendous start to this game.
Player that grew up in Staten Island now comes out to center. I'll take Fatigue.
This kid and Nicky
rolled in. And Jari will tear it all the way back out.
That's stumbling out, but I don't think he's taking Fatigue as well.
I roughed it
in. Once in no man's land, couldn't handle it. He had to stay where he was in the trapezoid. Tanner's now on the corner.
We're and good. Not gonna happen.
20 seconds left of the Islander power play. Just about 7 minutes gone in the second period. 1-0 Penguins. Barzal penetrates. Turns it over. Aston-Reese will salt away the rest of it.